Number two, you're probably going to have to file a written notice that you want to contest your property taxes. Now, I'm in the state of Texas, and we have a certain time that we do this by. We have to do it by April the 30th of every year. I don't know if you're in a different state, if it's exactly the same, but I'm sure you have to give written notice to somebody by some certain time that you want to contest the new assessment or the assessment of your property.